Hello Vasilios, this video is about your adapters with the dandelions. I'll show you how to properly insert an adapter with the chip into the camera and how to pull it out correctly from the camera, not to break the chip. My advice, insert the adapter with the chip into the camera without the lens. In this case, the probability of chip breakage will be minimal. Put the adapter, the screw the lens, do the shooting. Finish it shooting, unscrew the lens, pull out the adapter, chip not broken. First, it is necessary to combine the middle contact of the chip and red dot on the adapter. With the white dot on the camera's bayonet. Look. You need to insert the adapter with the chip into the camera very carefully, without effort. Click. Look. This is adapter with chip for Tair 3S. I pre-programmed focal length is 300 mm and aperture from 4.5 to 22. Look again. Push this button around. Pull it out. One more time. Red dot, white dot. Click. And insert the lens on adapter. Second adapter KPN for Jupiter 37A. Click. Look, pre-programmed focal length is 135 mm and aperture range 3.5 to 22. And adapter number 3 for your Helios lens 44mm. Look, red dot with white dot and middle contact. Middle contact, push, round, click. This chip pre-programmed focal lenses 58 mm and aperture range from 2 to 16. Look, push, round, chip not broken. It is necessary to turn the adapter with the chip counterclockwise until it click. I hope the chip will work for a long time and you will be happy with the purchase. Now I packaging your chip and adapters and send it to you. Thank you.